Dan, okay. We want to addition and subtraction. Okay. Go, Nathan.
5 plus 3 equals 5 minus 3 equals 5 6 7 8.
How many? 8. Very good. After this one.
6 plus 2 equals 6 7 8.
The answer is 8. Very good. Now minus. Okay, read.
8 minus 2 equals half. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
How many? Yes, 6. Rectangle number 6. Very good. Last number.
7 minus 3 equals half.
Yes. Which one smaller number? Which one smaller number?
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4.
Very good. Answer is 4. Very good. Oh, thank you, Nathan.